This plane has its own parachute, but why was it needed? Having a parachute might sound safe, but what if I told you it had to be included due to a safety concern? One of the reasons has to do with the wing design. They were intentionally designed to be spin resistant, however, if the plane did enter a spin, it would be much harder to recover from. The Federal Aviation Administration accepted the parachute as a spin recovery method, and complete spin testing was not needed.